said, lace them up, lace them up, lace them up, lace them up. Turn Nikes on my feet in the Freddy versus Jason. I'm murdering on cinema displays, days by days, as someone saved and engraved in their brain. They're partly trained to rave, they mentally drained when it came to writing these movies and releasing all of their pain. Calling movies in my head. You should be glad that I do it too, cause most storytellers are dead. So I'ma prove it if I gotta spar with Rocky. But the last guy I sparred with had me screaming, who could stop me? And honestly, it's not cocky, it's honesty. Mixed with property I've acquired through killing modesty. A modest man usually get it first, and I'm quick to burst and serve a bitch who's full of thirst. They tell me it shouldn't be said, but I'ma scream every word I want until they announce me dead. I see a twisted cop and ask him how he figure he can stop how I talk, even if I'm yelling, I can say some words and leave you mad, but another Eminem and y'all can never deal with that. I got Nikes on my feet,
keep my cypher complete. Like you in the Nikes on my feet, keep my cypher complete. Like you in the Nikes on my feet, keep my cypher complete.
Yeah, see, I'm the type of dude with issues to pretend your shit's you know jujitsu. Call it a fair fight to hand you the tissues. Damn, I wish you would say something smart so I could kill you with some knowledge, hang you up and play some darts with Homer, Maggie, and Bard, and maybe Lisa. Pickpocket yo the head to Moe's with Joe Visa. Get some pizza, maybe a few brews, then search for your girl with the dude from Blue's Clues. Enough with the bull, get off the cartoons. Man, I hate fake, that's why I never liked your crew. Man, this wordplay is much too easy. You may call that chick wifey, but we call that hoe sleazy. Get Terrio, let them know that I killed them. They used to call me